Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Finally, after a long wait, Salman Khan's thriller Race 3 released and it opened to packed theatres, where die-hard fans of Sallu Bhaijaan lined up to catch the thrilling action on the first day itself. The opening day collections of the film were simply amazing, and the film has already collected 29.17 crore, which is way more than Tiger Shroff's Baagi 2, which had collected 25.10 crore on its opening day. Earlier, Baagi 2 enjoyed the position of the highest opener of 2018, but now with Race 3 collections, the film has slid to the second position, making way for Salman Khan's Race 3 to win the coveted title. With this, Race 3 has also broken records of other films like Padmaavat, Veeridhi Wedding, Bad Man and Raid. And going by the footfall, we are sure that the film will break quite a few records in its opening week itself. Hai na?